My beautiful. When I gave you that nickname a few years ago, I gave it to you because it is the one word that truly describes everything about you. From your smile to your selfless nature, you are the most beautiful girl in the world, inside and out. Every day I'm blown away by you. You came into my life and instantly made me a better person. Your goodness is contagious. You make me want to be the very best because you are the very best. Your love and support is unwavering and truly remarkable. I don't know where I would be without you. I love to be with you. It doesn't matter what we are doing or who we are with. I am happy because of you.
You know, little girls grow up watching Disney movies about princes and true love and fairy tales, and they spend their lives dreaming about one day getting married and what their wedding day will be like. Well, that was never me. I was too busy playing sports and climbing trees. And I'm glad that wasn't me. Because today is not the best day of my life because I'm getting married. Today is the best day of my life because I get to marry Andrew Green. Andrew, a person like you shouldn't exist. I couldn't have dreamt you up. Yet here you are, embodying everything that a person should be. You are my best friend in the entire world and the best human being I've ever known.
You are my best friend, and wherever you are is where I want to be.